Hello, everyone. Welcome to Hardcore Vanilla. Where you can die quickly. Today we're calling our thing Oracle. Probably spelled wrong. I recently installed GTA 5 so I could play the impossible multiplayer stuff. Woo! Interesting. Let's begin our adventure. I mean, there are easy sticks like right here. Some people ask me, why do I do this silly... Wait, what? No, the stream's going fine. You know what's not fine? The format. Restore. God damn, this game is ridiculous. Or my monitor, I should say, is ridiculous. Because the game don't know what my monitor is doing. Wait! What the... Fuck off! God damn you! I go down here, I set the bottom limit. It shouldn't go before that, and it did just then. It did it again. Oh my god, stop. There. And now we can possibly begin? Where are we at? How does it look? Is that fresh chat? No. Whatever, okay. So, I don't know what's going on with Carl Money Collab, but the video is like not loading. Fuck you, Ned. Let's go. I'm a literalist. Okay. Actually, I don't know what that means, so I am not a literalist. Or maybe I am, I don't know. Okay, that's just weird. Yo, we're already better off than the other guy I was watching who was, like, having a hard time getting iron. That's not iron. You, but mobs shouldn't be spawning until nighttime when everything becomes trapped. Why the hell did I break my pickaxe just to go back over here? Whatever, anyway, semi-serious about this playthrough. I don't know why I need more sticks when I... Whatever. What I should be doing is making a complete furnace. Right, I need food. Let's get started on some seeds and... I need water. Hello, donkey. Not like it matters I have a friend, but I would like a friend right now. Ooh, chickens. Might be the only food I'd be able to get in a while. We will need to have a chicken. How do I do this? Well... What am I doing? I need to make real food. This is a stupid place for a house. I need water. What the hell? I thought I could scroll through all this stuff and get it, and it's like, no, you can't. I'm also in the goddamn Appalachians. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, really? I don't want this pit. I'm not that desperate. I wonder if I have an experience to deal with sugarcane. I do, because it's not hard, it's not Arlcraft. Yay. Oh look, piggies. And there's bees nearby that are gonna die because of all this water. Love it. Alright, let's try here. Why do I ever make this type of a place? Should have done dirt. Yeah, I should have done dirt. Right, so we got our... fish. Alright, we got food. We're good. Too easy to get food after the ocean update. Oh yeah, we'll survive, I think. Fish is like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm getting food. What do you think? Fish are strong nowadays, by the way, also. Swim. Swim, we gotta get back there. Where is it? It's here? Where is it? God damn, I already miss home. We're right next to home, and I don't know where home is. Okay, so here we are. Let's make some crap. All right, we're good. Okay, let's get a crafting table in here. In the back, we're gonna make this into a farm, I think. Okay, so we have enough stuff that we can easily make whatever food we need and whatever stuff, so we're good for now. There we go. Could have been starting this furnace a long time ago. You're right. Alright, let's make some stuff out of some saplings because we can, or we could have used the stupid pickaxe and things, and then we'll start making some real stuff with some coal. I probably should make a sword. And I definitely need a hoe. Also, I could use some ladders. That's a good idea, perhaps. Except for no. But yes. Maybe some. Got a good amount of dirt to start our farm with, so that's good. That's nice. Of course, we don't want to actually have our furnace there in the end, but it's fine. This is going to be nice for something, I forget what. Also, we now have coal. I can't scroll? What is this? What version is this? Okay. There we go. Torches! Start making some farms. I wish you could make like a copper bucket. It would be good for water, but it wouldn't be good for lava. You know what I mean? Copper bucket would be a genius idea to add to the game. Also, it'd be good if I made a chest. Yeah, that'd be smart if I had enough wood to make a chest. Almost didn't, you know? Okay, so we're gonna cook some food. Cook some food. We're gonna make another frisbee or two. What's a frisbee? Shut up. I don't know. Okay, so then we can shove this in here. We can do like half of it. Here, half of it there. There we go. Start planting stuff. There we go. Now, what I should have done is make something so that I can easily get out of here simply, but I didn't do anything like that because I'm stupid, so it's fine. We'll just do this. So we have a constant. Get rid of this because it was a dumb idea in the first place, and we'll put the furnace here instead. In the ceiling. Because that's fine. So we can't plant anything just yet anyway, and we got food, so that's cool. Solid start, I would say, perhaps. Okay, now I have sand. That's nice. Where did the rest of the sand go? There we go. I'm gonna burn these things to cook some more food. I mean, that'd be a useful tool, but I fucking don't care, apparently. Get rid of my old tools. Place this somewhere, like here. Put the color away. Mag goes back, it's sad. Make a few of these. I'll save this for a boost of stuff. Expecting terrible things, and what do you get? Nothing. Nothing's bad. Everything's fine. There's sand over here, though. Right. And where the hell is my entrance? I don't know. It's somewhere. It's here. Okay. Place that there. It makes it easier to see, but not actually easier to see. Do that. That won't work, but it's fine. I need like a slab here. Some slabs. There we go. Stairs are nice. And we are doing things in the 20. I'm doing well. I have only fallen to my pain. Pain is nothing. I can handle pain. I saw a VTuber play this and I was like, really? People are still playing hardcore? Okay. I'll try that. I am full of that hunger's filled. What the hell do I do with this crap? What is a brush? Oh yeah, brushes! Those are neat. You get treasure and stuff. You can make a what boat? Block of copper? Sure, why not? There we go. Now I know how to make other thing. Including a block of copper. A wax block of copper. Cut copper. Go away. I don't want to deal with you right now. Less options, please. Oh, frick. I can't make anything out of this. Also, get rid of you. Granite. Okay, I need... I have wood. What am I thinking? Okay, I want oak fence and probably some fences. So let's make a couple. Mm-hmm. There we go. We got enough fences. We can make a little cowpunk or whatever. Dunk. Flunk. I don't know. Sunk my junk. Yeah, that's annoying. I'm gonna fix that. Give me a second. There we go. So now, fuck off. Do that, and now we won't flip down because. The fuck? Hello, octopussy. I'm coming for you. We survived the first night, which is great. Alright, so this is fine. Everything's fine. We want animals and stuff. Fish is only so good. We need string, we need everything. I hate that I can't drag my finger across the- Hey! I'll get to you when I get to you. I will find a way to... Hey, smartass, make a boat. Yeah, okay, okay, I'm working on it. Can you make that into paper? I forget. Whatever, we got wheat started already. We don't need more. We're pretty good on that front, but who knows? We'll like to have some seeds for catching chickens. But it would be great if I had a boat. And I need to make my usual... When did you get here? I have no ladders. Why did it fat? There we go. Keep the tree? No. Source logs. Got Carl Money Collab in the background in my ear. You guys can't hear it, but I'm having fun. Ooh, apple. What is going on with this tree? Who is holding you up? Stop it. Oh, it's you. I have good reach for vanilla. When is it going to disintegrate? I don't understand. There you are. Could you, like, start disintegrating, please? It'd be interesting if you could actually have fish. I don't remember. In recent mod updates, are you able to actually, like, breed fish? It'll use seagrass, I'm guessing. That'd be cool if it did that. You need an air pocket, of course. Air pocket's necessary. Actual coal, nice. See? Air pocket, still works. Beautiful little hack there. Life hack. Cause that's vanilla. That's the regular game, it has not changed in 10 years or 15 years or whatever amount of years. Hold on, you gotta be farther ahead. Not that far ahead. Okay. I'm gonna break this so the water goes down there. Okay, nice. I like that you like light and everything, but I don't need your shit. Okay, so I haven't died today. This is my first world, though. But I haven't died today. This is going nicely. What do I need to make one of those composters? Got it. Nice. Now where do I want to put this piece of crap? Okay, so the water has to be 4-way, and then we do that, and then eventually we're gonna get a bucket. I don't think we can make buckets with... Let's find out, what can I make out of this? Ooh, campfire is nice. That could be useful for all the new food we're gonna not make. Ooh! Birch boat. Can I make paper with this stuff? I forget. No, that's the other mod packs and stuff. Yes, you're right, it is mod pack related. Alright, so I don't need black and I don't need coal, technically. That's weird. Raw copper block. So weird. There we go. What would I put in there? Maybe some saplings. Bada bing. God dang it. That didn't do much at all. I'm only gonna do so many seeds. I wanna have some seeds for leading people around. Chickens are people too. I have a big drink. Oh yeah, let's check time. How long have I been here? My laundry's ready. Okay, well, I hate my be right back sign. I will make a better one. But for now, that's it. The only thing I can think of doing is maybe adding, like, me playing a game in the background, whatever. I'll be right back. Plus, I need to not have shorts on. It's too warm. Also, the fan needs to... Also, the other... Also, it's warm in here. Why is it warm?
Too warm. The shit...
My AC's broken. It's a bullshit AC, but it's fine. Doesn't matter. I'll be right back.
And so that's going to be another hour before I got to do that again.
Right. Sorry about the lack of music. Normally I have something on, like... I don't know. I didn't do it this time. Alright, let's go. I could have just left the game on because I wouldn't have died. What the hell is wrong with me? I would have just stayed here. Got things growing more. What's wrong with me? You know? Also, immediately plant seeds because you don't need seeds for anything. How is easy for me to get up this shit? No, can't get up this shit. Alrighty then. So let's make some more wood. And make some more sticks. Then make some more ladders. I can't scroll wheel? What? Vanilla, what the hell happened to you? What happened to you, man? You're annoying. I thought that was only a thing in, like, Bedrock Edition. This is not Bedrock. I swear, I'm playing freaking Java. And I still can't scroll wheel. It's like, what the fudge? Okay, in order to fix this, I need dirt. There we go. Gonna need a new pickaxe soon. Yep. Have some iron. Sorry, I am back. What are the odds of not finding a ravine? Like, not good odds. Hello! Stop going near the water. Okay, so I think I would like to come in from this side. Yeah, from the busy side. I don't know. I'll kill you. Never mind. Whatever. Not today, creeper. How big do I want this to be? How do I want this? I don't remember. Yeah, slabs, I guess. Top slab? Sure. I'll do. And then, let me think. We rack the trees? No. Okay, so I gotta delete that. Make it into a ladder. It fell all the way to the bottom, didn't it? Oxygen. Okay, this is the worst place for a chest. Yeah, I'll put it. Fuck. I'll put it here instead. Cannot right click. It's vanilla. Going on more slabs. I could make them out of stuff. Really? Fudge. God, I hate that. Okay, I'll do three of them. Then I'll have a bottle to work with. So I went all the way down there and I didn't do anything. Really. New pickaxe. Let's actually use the granite and make different color. Or maybe we should make these. Because then we would have a few of those to edge the area, and then the rest can be slabs. Genius. You want it to be solid because you don't want them to be able to hit you, and you don't want them to be able to hit you through the corners. So that's done. Now what? More food, please. Now how do I want to do this? How do I actually want it is the question, because I want to be able to get in and out of this easily. I want it to be spider-proof for some reason. And then also bird-proof. But it's whatever. I don't know. Of course, you can always shoot me from there. So that's annoying. Gonna want more traps and things. Plus, I want to be able to fish from here, so it's like, why am I doing that when I want to fish? Now, if I were to really do this, I would make it so that they can't even go up the ladders and have other systems of control. Yeah, it's great when I can control my actions. When I cannot control my actions, we got a problem. Most likely. I still haven't slept. This is gonna be annoying. I don't know, I'll figure the rest out later. I wanna go fishing, but it's like I'll have to get to go fishing later. Got enough food, we can make ourselves a bread, but we ain't gonna do that because we still have fish, except for we're gonna make bread, because I said so, because I'm dumb. I want cows, but I'm dumb. It's fine. That didn't look like the Carl Money collab I remember. Clones. There we go. Handsome necromancer. Yeah. This is so dumb that I'm making an aqueduct, but we're doing it. And of course, this will only do one side. I need to do another for the other side, but whatever. Also, this is not necessary to be here. Since this is where water's gonna be, might as well open it up a little bit. Yeah. Okay. It's everyone from your hometown, but zombies. I like Stank McGank. He's fun. Or whatever his real name is. Or his actual handle is. Or whatever. He's fun. What is his name? Z-Bashu. Z-Bashu. Frick. Couldn't remember him for the life of me. Had to look up Stank McGank. That's how I remember him. Ooh! Episode 30! Really? Really? Episode 30 of Fool's Gold is finally out! Hello, chat! I am going to go into the... and look at chat. Damn, you're on hardcore? Really hope nothing happens to you. Yeah, it hasn't happened yet. This is our first playthrough today. And we started and then we are continuing and we are doing the thing. We have food. We have all this stuff. It's not great, but it started. It's something. Yeah, I mean, delaying the inevitable is one thing, but then you have, like... I don't know. I don't know if I need to fill this one also, so that the rest of them can become full. Oh God, do the dragon fight. That's what I want to see. I want to see the dragon fight. Nice little aqueduct here. Sneeze! Really? Please subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch. You get this kind of fun all the time. Well, as often as I possibly can, which is not super often, I guess. But it could be better. I don't know. Right in the leg. Ouch. I need more dirt, I guess. Ah! Right, I need to get spider stuff, so I need to actually go fight stuff and whatever, and yeah. It's the whole thing. Now, where the hell do I put a set of cows? Fishes, please. All right, it in. Do I want Clay? I don't know. Do I want to be out here at night? Definitely not. No, 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 no. That would be helpful if I had torches nearby. Okay, yeah. Weird. I have bottles now. That's even better than before, I guess. What the? I need iron. Get dirt. It's kind of a need. Okay, so this goes out to 4 blocks, so I can go out this far. Very much just being extremely scared. Not much, but it's something. What are the odds I find iron in my base? Always, it always happens, you know? I don't think it ever didn't happen. Whew, okay. I'm gonna put the bread away because I don't need it right now. And I'm gonna keep the boat because duh. I'm on the water, I need to have a boat. Also, boats are good for trapping things. Make another one. Speaking of clay pots. I should probably make a freaking campfire. Ooh, pots. Ooh, decorated pot. thought I made sticks. Why did I not make sticks? Wait, do it. Make the sticks. There you go. Ugh. So dumb. Why did I do this instead of doing this? Except for I can do this and do this because this. This thusly. Maybe I'll put the glass somewhere. I don't know. Why have I not slept? What's wrong with me? Nope. Do I? What the fuck? Why? Episode 30. Yeah, that was anticipated for as long as between episodes, I guess. Also, let's just go kill some things. Also, why didn't I make a shield out of that one nugget instead of a flint and steel? Shut up! Shut up! Stop asking questions. Where are the freak birds? I haven't slept in 3 days. What happened? Freak birds, where'd you go? Where are the spiders? Where's everyone? Is that sheep? Is that sheep up there? I want a sheep. Can I have that sheep? What do I do? Spider! Okay, we're doing this. Where is the drowned? I need drowned for things. I really should have made a fuck you. It's a pink sheep. Deal with you later. Where's this spider? I'll deal with you now. Actually, I don't know where I'm putting this sheep. Fuck it. Where's the spider? More sheep. I need sheep. Ah! Fuck off. Yo! One! Damn it, I need more than that. Is there another spider nearby? Oh, fuck you. Hold on. Have a boat. Get in the boat. There you go, dumbass. Alright, moving on. I'm gonna get my other boat. Take a look around the place. That is hopefully got spiders or something in it. Skeletons are bad. Unless you kill them. Then they're great. Yeah, hit my boat, you dumbass. It's like a shield. But not. Alright, so we got some more bone meal, yay. I got hurt, finally. You're welcome. Hello, drowned. Am I getting my boat? Dumbass. Thank you. So that was clever. I'm clever. A little bit. Where's the spiders? I need more. I also need sheep. I also need iron. I also need chickens. This place is huge. Yeah. Gonna just pause. Look at. Seeds of Conflict. I don't remember this one. Let's watch it. Learning about flowers and stuff. Can't find anything. Wish I had a map. I should make a map. I need to go get the sheep. Especially the pink sheep. Huh? Aye, 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 aye. There we go. What the fu- Wait! Weird, I don't like it. Where the crack is my house? Did I just lose my home? Like, boating away like an idiot? I got too much crap. I don't believe you! Where the hell? Where's home? Like, I care. Oh, look! Jerks. And good people, probably. Also. There's that. Hello. Which one of you has speed 13? Just kidding. I don't have a saddle. Ah, that's nice. Fuck off. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Why do I not know where my home is? It's ridiculous. Yeah, I definitely need to make a map. Ooh, flowers. The devil did I make? Oh, there's home. Also, I already have flowers nearby. Also, there's cows. Maybe I should deal the cows immediately. Creeper's still here. I'll deal with you when I care to. What? How did it? When did that happen? Where is the? Where is the... There they are. Nice. Okay. Didn't know that happened. That's not supposed to happen. Lovely. Okay. So we need to place things. We need more dirt. I don't know what to do. Nice. Don't need bottles. Don't need one string. Hello. Okay, so I have the stuff needed to make a basic thing. I'm gonna be using a lot of cobblestone to actually make this. Okay. Right, so let's go and do that. I also did this out of my pocket. I don't need an arrow for now. Need more dirt though. Where am I going? I should go get friggin' iron. There is, of course, no vein mining in this the vanilla Minecraft. Yaha! Knew it. Bucket or pickaxe? Because I didn't grab the first one correctly, we have to choose one of these. Sacre bleu! Ah, snip. This is good, actually, but... Oh, this is bad! This is good! Oh look, we got andesite! Can make some cogs and shit. That was a joke. We might yet make proper tools. Lichen! Good old lichen trope. That's not how you grab those. Alright, let's go melt this crap. Swimming is it's fun. Bleh. Okay, fine. Fine, I'm alright with it, it's okay, it's great. It's fantastic, you might say. Bullshot. Where the fuck am I going with this? What? The Seeds of Conflict was like, wait, did it just skip time? Because I don't think I saw an episode, I saw a beginning. What the did I actually watch this already and then like, whatever, I'm not watching it again because it's already said that I watched it, but like, goddamn. What? Very confused. Anyway. Music is pretty. Okay, so we have enough to start melting crap. That's cool and all. So we'll take 8 of them, shove them in there. Shove this in here. And in here, we can shove the last bits and put in like sticks or something. I need to chop a tree. That's what I need to do. Almost no point doing that. I don't know where I want to put this. Or anything for that matter. Where are the birds? I remember the birds being like a terror. And now they're like non-existent. It doesn't make sense. What the hell am I gonna watch? I was just watching something. I was like, oh, this is the beginning of a series. I thought I was gonna be watching it for hours and then suddenly it's over and I'm like, what? I'm very confused. Why would it do that? No, it wasn't a clip. It was a full 2-hour, 45-minute video, and it's, like, gone, done already. Doesn't make any sense. Anyway. I can't think. Anyway, let's just grab what we have. Nice, we can make a chest plate. We need a helmet, definitely. Need a shield. Probably could use some shears. Gonna want a pickaxe. Bucket. Bucket. And I don't know what to do with the rest, because there's nothing you can do right now with the rest, unless you melt more. I need that at the moment. I need this. Now I can make, like, boots, proper sword, pickaxe again, an axe. Axe would be nice. Oh yeah, I need to make a shield. Yeah, let's make boots. Or not. I don't know. Don't know what to do. A little bit stuck, my brain. I should just honestly not do that, but whatever. I don't like the type of video that this is, because it's not bouncy. Speaking of bouncy, what the hell is that? Okay, I don't need to see that bouncy. Wade, how you doing? Have I subscribed to Wade yet? Again? Yes. Okay, cool. Hand simulator. Sure. Stop doing that and just cook it. I know. What can you make with this? Okay, do I want a sword? Maybe. Let's leave the sheep over there. Where are the freaking... Did they get rid of birds? I don't understand. Oh, I know why I need this. Okay, so let's hope that there are still people here. Wait, I'm not going to use this if I'm going to use this. Okay, so this is perfect. I'll just... So much produce. Is that the right word, produce? Yeah, how many cows? Oh, come on, cow. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get the hell off the frickin'... Get off. What the hell? Get... Okay. Coming to go. Get over here. The fuck over here. Mm. the hell did I do this? Yeah, that's not bad. Stupid. The sheep. Where the fuck are the sheep? Sheep! Where'd you go? One sheep? I thought there were more. Come on, get over here. Get over it. Hey! Damn it, why? You didn't shoot a sheep. Why? I don't know. Thank you. Nice. Okay. So, I need a light. I just realized it's freaking dark. Because I've been not paying attention, I guess. Also, I need to go deal with my laundry again. Let's get a light on. There we go. Basic light. Also, I didn't get groceries. I need to get milk, maybe, I guess, sort of. It would be quick, so I would be like, away, and then I'd be right back. But I would be like, I'd stop the stream, and then we would have a part two. So there you have it. How long have I been here? 2 hours. Perfect. That's like a good segue moment. Hardcore. Ep 1. Not like you'll say Ep 1 correctly, but whatever. Anyway, thanks for hanging out with me. I like it when you do, and I will see you in the next video. I like that we survived a couple creepers. That felt like it was a legit start. And then after their... I don't know. Whatever. Toodles!